Perkins, nice move. With 4 seconds on the clock, can't capitalize inside. And so it's the North Carolina Tar Heels in command with a 16-point lead as the buzzer sounds. They've